Yeah, man. Going for a little ride on some fast lane rolling riders, whatever you want to call it. That's what it is right now. We went around somebody?
What is that? They didn't go right there. Yeah. And then y'all just did it to that car too. Y'all can't do that. You see that? That's double lines. You can't go across people with double lines, man. People complaining about y'all. I'm running up here trying to catch and be like, because they like this road too narrow and stuff like that. So I'm like, what's going on? Then they didn't left you.
Yeah.
They just gone. They ain't even look back yet. They was like, I don't hear nothing behind me.
They probably about to come back though.
Yeah, people were soon complaining. I'm like, oh my goodness. And I was hoping I didn't catch y'all. I ain't even gonna lie.
Now, why you sped up then?
Because the people was right there. And then one of them cars, the lady, she's like, and I'm like,
damn.
Listen, I ain't just slow down, okay? Don't make it. I mean, y'all can ride. I don't care about that. That's y'all motorcycle, however y'all want to ride. But with stuff like this on these little country back roads, they quit the car. They quit to say something like that. Like, if you was on 90, they wouldn't care.
Yeah.
But since the lanes like this and stuff like that,
they own it, yeah.
You know, then they be like, I don't want nobody to wreck today, you know, it's the 4th of July. I'm like, oh my goodness, nobody gonna wreck today, y'all. But yeah, that's what they bother me about.
So, you know, this is my 7th time getting pulled over.
Why? What was the first time? The same guy?
7th.
Oh, you said 7th. For what?
Just random stuff. We just be riding.
I know, y'all be enjoying y'all motorcycles, but yeah, they, I don't know. They may be like, well, if we can't ride, they can't ride either. That might be part of the problem.
Yeah.
But yeah, you good. Y'all just slow. You might want to call them. You know where y'all going?
Yeah, something like that.
I hope so, because dang. They could have at least tried to stop at the curb on them.
Yeah. All right. Well, I appreciate you.
Oh, no problem. Have a good
day, okay? You too. I got pulled over, bro.
You got pulled over?
You ain't see that shit? Oh yeah, neither one of y'all boys got mirrors.
What the hell happened?
I had got pulled over.
Huh?
I had got pulled over.
You got pulled over?
Yeah.
What?
Talking about we was going around cars on the solid line.
Huh?
She said we was going around cars on the solid line. There was a black female officer.
What?
That's what I said. Where we was doing that at? And she was like, there they go. They doing it none. They just left you. And I'm like, I don't know.
That's the officer?
No. I'm saying that's what she was saying because I had pulled over because she was right there on my ass. So I'm like, shit, let me pull it over. Shit. Like, literally just none, bro. And then she had let me go. She was like,
I see he wasn't nothing. I was trying to catch up to your ass until you turned around. I was like, what was going on?
Yeah. That shit was crazy, bro. I'm glad I started recording, bro. I got that shit on the GoPro.
Oh, bro?
Hell yeah, I started to go live.
Dang.
Oh, you got the whole thing on GoPro?
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Hey, lit. Hell yeah. That's why I say we need to go for a ride. Fuck it, let's go. They got pulled over. That's the 7th time.
Huh?
Nah, she let me go. She was black. Female officer by herself. She was by herself.